ancient Aquarian age is really, really moving, and we're in this threshold period, this liminal time. Is there anything you want to share in your experience with the audience on how people can get through this time, this, we're at this critical threshold, not only for the planet, like you mentioned, but ourselves as humanity? What are your thoughts on that?
You said the word liminal grew in me mm-hmm. as a word, and I've been using it a lot and spreading it around as much as possible mm-hmm. because liminal is a Greek word, or Latin word rather, that is a threshold between, you know, when you step through a doorway, you step over a threshold. When you, and like a marriage rite used to be, you were, as a woman, carried over the threshold. You left one stage of your life as the maiden. You were carried over the threshold and were the wife. And it was a time of major shift in who you are.
So it was symbolic.
Symbolic. Mm-hmm. So then, liminal thresholds don't usually last very long, but the pandemic has made it almost 2 years already, where suddenly things are different. And people have more, if they're fortunate, and well, most people have to spend more time knowing themselves, because you can't just be sociable all over the place and things. You spend a lot of time in one place. And this is when you can dream. And I think people should pay attention if they get major dreams.
Okay.
And feel about them, think about them. It helps in transitions to you to, and then if synchronicities happen and out of the blue you hear from somebody who represents a phase of your life, for example. Think about that. I mean, we get hints all over the place if we have the opportunity to do that.
Yes. Pay attention. Pay attention.
Pay attention. And then also when you're on track, you get affirmations.
Yes.
You're an affirmation right now. I'm sitting up in my house in Mill Valley, and I'm able to talk about a subject that you reminded me of because you brought up Aphrodite.